Here we have charge on plate 4 minus 2q, and we have to find the charge on plate 5. So for the capacitor 2c, the charge on plate 4.